Kelly again, deep three, picks up where he left off yesterday. Still trying to find his groove this season. Davis thought about a three, instead feeds Patella. That was pretty. Catamounts try to lob one into Davis again. DeMuth follows. Great broken play that Duncan DeMuth follows up on. Kelly, all in. He hasn't struggled at all. Here's Champion again. Loyola Maryland transfer. Up for Rizzuto, and he got through Smith and knocks down the triple. Chungu floats around everybody and somehow avoids charging through Rizzuto. Five to shoot for Vermont. Duncan has to create. Patella, deep three. He gets it. Chungu lays it off the glass and in. Smith. Now Missoula's open. His three goes.
And that's a big shot right there.
This year. Champion matched up with Deloney. Shake and bake. Nice move. Better finish. Deloney lobs it into Davis. Kellen Taylor matched up with him. Feeds Patella in as the board comes down to UAlbany. Chance to cut into the Vermont lead. Taylor gets through contact and the bucket.
Great catch, just couldn't finish.
Chungu splits the D, lays it home.
That's a nice move by Chungu going to the rim.
Throwing off the after timeout play that Will Brown likely had up. Rizzuto through two bodies for three.
To Ryan Davis, as everything's been able to flow through him.
He goes in at Doles and gets through contact from behind. Powell kicks to Missoula. His second three-pointer is good. And that's the game for Vermont. They win this one 74-66.
A great game by both teams, a great weekend, good basketball on display between these two very good teams, and it's going to be fun to see them as they continue through the America East.